Thank you.
Have mercy, man. All these drug overdoses and fentanyl and all these terrible, terrible things that we have in America now. We see alcohol poisoning. We see young adults, middle-aged adults, senior adults, all manner of death, disease.
Excuse me.
sorry.
So, you know, for 20-some-odd years, I've been around this. But all that has served to remind me the truth of Scripture. Again,
generation has been born with a sin nature, alienated and separated from God.
We see that in the Garden of Eden.
It's 311. I